Hello Andy, this video is about your chip for your macro device Nikon PB4. If possible, unscrew the bayonet mount from your PB4 and install chip only on bayonet. If you're not possible, install chip on bayonet with PB4. The first, install chip on bayonet with help double-sided adhesive tape. The special adhesive tape I sent with chip. Look, chip for PB4 I install it on special shelf. Look, caliber, little lack on this. Install little double set of adhesive tape from inside wall on your bayonet, and install caliber and remove black paint from this side, and then degrease, and then install little piece double-sided adhesive tape on this side, then install chip with special plate on double-sided adhesive tape. Look, and then install mount on your camera. Look, when you see the aperture, look, little push finger. If you see aperture, you install chip correctly. I pre-programmed focal lenses 135 mm and aperture range from 5.6 to 45. And then reinstall mount and mark the borders of the special plate on your bayonet inside. Remove chip, remove double-sided adhesive tape, degrease, and then install chip from borders without double-sided adhesive tape on super glue gel. And this is chip number 2. This chip pre-programmed as default, focal length is 45 mm, aperture 2.8. I hope you install this chip from first time, and then this chip you will install on other lens. Now I packaging your chips and sending to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention. If you have any question, write me to my email, please.